City Over 2 is a series of photographs commissioned by the Philadelphia chapter of the American Institute of Architects to be used in conjunction with an exhibit at the Philadelphia Museum of Art in 1971. The theme of the larger exhibit was the use of the public spaces of a city. This came from some ideas of the late architect Louis Kahn, who stated that the public spaces of any city could be seen as an extra living room that all could enjoy. Keeping in mind Kahn's ideas, I set out with my camera to observe people interacting in the city's parks, street corners, sidewalk cafes, and other venues. I noted that people passing each other in the vast public spaces hardly noticed each other. Jane Jacobs' metaphor, Ballet of the Streets, that referred to people's close encounters in public, and Goffman's ideas of tacit rules of conduct lingered in the back of my mind. People seemed to meet, but did not acknowledge each other's presence. Was it a cultural phenomena or the repressive social-political climate of the 1970s? The Vietnam War, racial unrest, the village and FBI, the city's civil disobedience squads keeping an eye on things. Nearly 40 years later, I'm still searching for answers. The City Over Two Pictures began first as an exploration in a neighborhood of Philadelphia where I grew up, which was Center City, the Pine Street area. And I would take long walks in the afternoon watching people, photographing them. Later, I moved to a newer neighborhood where I had moved to photograph the Palladium Village area. And then later, I moved down to South Philadelphia, and also I would take rides on my bike with the camera and go up to Manayunk in Roxborough. Sometimes on the walks, I was accompanied by my dog. It became a little bit of a difficulty to balance both the camera in one hand and the dog on the other, but it worked out, and sometimes the dog's shadow is cast in some of the images. The dog was named Daisy.